Who is that right there, Maddie?
Hi, how are you? I love your dress.
Are you going to come up and say hello?
Yes, I did a collection look for you.
Me?
You? Wow, look at that. That is so neat. That is a one-of-a-kind dress, isn't it? Wow, where did you get that?
Mommy.
Mommy? Did you make it?
I bought it.
You bought it?
eBay.
I don't know what eBay is, but I like it. You want to sit over here next to me? There we go. That is so neat.
It's not very good light. It's hard.
Oh, thank you so much. It was nice to meet you. Did I what?
Well, we saw Belle earlier today.
Yes.
And we were telling Belle that Princess Maddie was very scared of Prince Eric.
Why? What's wrong with Prince Eric? He's so handsome. How can you be scared of him?
Well, we tried to see you twice today and we got very nervous.
So
Belle said, well, you know what? Ariel took a book from me and it got a little wet. And I'm still missing one. So she said, tell Ariel that I need my book.
I know what book she's talking about. It's the etiquette book about how dingle hoppers aren't really dingle hoppers.
That's right. Maddie, what's a dingle hopper?
Is it a brush or a fork
that you use to eat with?
A fork. I'd still like to do my hair with him, but not at the dinner table.
That's a good idea.
But yeah.